You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend. When the skies above you should turn dark and full of clouds, should begin to blow, you just keep your head together and call my name out loud, and soon I'll be knocking upon your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend. Spent it in good company, and all the harm that e'er I've done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit, to memory now I can't recall, so fell to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you all. Of all the comrades that e'er I had, they're sorry for my going away. And all the sweethearts that e'er I had, they would wish me one more day to stay. As unto my lot that I should rise and you should not, I'll gently rise and I'll softly call, good night and joy be with you all. And not be slain. A man may court a pretty girl and perhaps be welcome back again. But since it has so ordered been for a man to rise and a man to fall, so fell to me the parting glass, good night and joy be with you all.
Traveling blue, I'd get them from my vagabond shoes. Vagabond shoes, why did you roam? Why did you take me far from home? Far from the hills and the rippling stream, chasing a crazy ghost of a dream. Vagabond shoes, you've gone astray. Happiness lies the other way. So turn around, away from the blues. Take me home again, home again, home again, vagabond shoes. Take me home again, home again, home again, vagabond shoes.
In the White Horse Bar in Soho, not far from Leicester Square, the saloon was packed with people, and a guy with a pistol was there. Well, Paddy, the barman as usual, was helping the crowd drink its fill, when the guy with the pistol got angry, demanded all the cash from the till. In the resulting melee that followed, the pistol went off with a boom, followed by eyes in the silence, a man quickly ran from the room. Well, they captured the guy with a pistol and locked him up in a cell. Paddy's soul went flying. Well, it came to the black gates of hell. Bless his soul, and God rot me. For his actions, each man must pay. But if he had just gave me the money, we'd both be around there today.
And if you come when all the flowers are dying, and I am dead, as dead I well may be. You'll come and find the place where I am lying, and kneel and say an Ave there for me.
John McMurdo was a man who made his mark quickly. Wherever he was, the folk around soon knew it. When the honest foremen and commonplace clerks who were shafters' boarders gathered of an evening, it was McMurdo's jokes which were the readiest, his conversation the brightest, and his song the best.
And I shall hear, though soft you tread above me, and all my dreams will warmer, sweeter be. For you will bend and tell me that you love me, and I shall sleep in peace until you come to me.
Thank you, Miss Shafter. That was as fine a bit of piano playing as I've heard.
Oh, Mr. McMurdo, that was so lovely. Wasn't that lovely, Father?
You sing like a bird, my friend.
Ah, not like the birds in Ireland, sir. In the old country, the angels themselves fly down when the birds are singing to take lessons. And sure, the hills are so fair and the lakes are so blue that they think they're still in heaven.
You make it sound so beautiful. Why did you ever leave to go roving?
Ah, now, that's a tale for another day. A story of wonder and wistfulness, so it is.
Promise.